Extra Help, also referred to as low-income subsidies, is a program in Medicare Part D that helps beneficiaries with limited incomes afford their medicines. Extra Help assists 11.8 million low-income Part D beneficiaries by waiving or lowering premiums and deductibles, and by reducing out-of-pocket costs for prescription medicines. Beneficiaries rely on Medicare Part D and Extra Help to access prescription medicines to help them live longer, healthier lives. Unfortunately, some are considering harmful changes to this important program, including asking the most vulnerable beneficiaries to pay more for their medicines. Not only are such changes unnecessary, they could also compromise access to care for vulnerable seniors and people with disabilities, reduce adherence to needed medicines, and raise overall Medicare costs. Asking Medicare beneficiaries who rely on Extra Help to pay more for needed medicines is misguided. We need to protect Medicare Part D. To learn more, visit pharma.org/Part D.